What's up, guys? Today I'm going to show you how, well, this is basically just a tutorial on how to use software. Now, this alone is like $40. So, everybody's like, oh, I want a dinosaur on the AC. Polypus. Why is this secret? Why can't I can't do anything with this. Now, a lot of people are probably just walking into tutorial for the hatchery, so I'm going to save this one for last. You know what? I'll just do it right now so you don't have to go watch it. So, you see the hatchery that can't do anything, automate they know. You can't do anything. By the way, this is a mod that takes forever, which is going to be a mod of time eventually. Now, what you want is an arrival point, this thing. Now, you're going to place it here. This is basically what the guests use to get into the park. Right now, it's just a building with the arrival pad. So, and I think you already, walkable hatchery buildings. Let's come here and you see the gate, fences. Grab something called a cap. Pick whatever you want. But this is what helps the guests get to the hatchery. So, let's get these two. And yeah. So the guests can get to the arrival point to the hatchery. And it also fixes another problem. You can begin tasks and modify them. This thing. And now if you go like you have these things. And like you can do this thing by the way. Sam. Like a basic environment, not as good, and then try that. Yeah, this is a simple vessel. I could add some door to make it look better, but this is like a higher design biome. I could do that too, but this is not this one. So we have this, the desert. And we have all of these options. And if we were getting a color board, you could just add these guys. Or you could either add meat, or you could add a goat. Now, all of these dinosaurs, you can see. You can see all of these things. Death Valley, like, you can change the color of skin. This is, I don't know, law deck, like, you can adjust it, like, combat, strong. You can just do anything you want. Oh, yeah. And then you can show what they like, don't like. The stats, but so attaching an arrival point to any building makes it possible. Take for instance a zip line. The arrival point makes it functional. Now you know all the basics. But if you like do all this and you're like, oh, guest sound coming, what's happening? Escape. Yeah, first game. decorating, so. If you, I'm teaching you how to do this in Sandbox. If we can get to 700 subscribers, I will do a tutorial on campaign. So yeah. Well, I think this is a pretty good tutorial. If there's anything else that, if there's something that you want to know, also need a viewing gallery. How else are you gonna see these dinosaurs? There's so many things viewing the dinosaurs. Zip lines, viewing galleries, hotels, this video is exactly what those guys are, those two are smart. Those four are smart. Don't turn out the lower numbers. So yeah. I think that covered all of it. These guys are going to escape from it. Probably should have made responses. Okay. Okay, one star! My dinosaur's here! I have a shelter right here. No one's going to it.
see something. Can one of you guys break the fence already? Someone break the fence. Oh, you guys probably break it. That's it. Give this little escape already. Basically, I taught you the basics of sandals.